then shooting a gun they can actually hit something with. You actually shot pretty good.
It holds nice and steady.